All right, so we need to talk about the Samsung Note 9 promotional deals that Samsung offered. They offered 15,000 V-Bucks plus the Galaxy skin, or you can get a $300 pair of headphones from AKG. Of course, they're probably not really $300, but they're still probably pretty good headphones. Or you can get both of them for a $100 increase in price. Now, I pre-ordered 4 Note 9s, one from Samsung.com, and then 3 from Best Buy. As you guys know, I buy a lot of electronics for my channel, and I thought, hey, I can give away 15,000 V-Bucks and a Galaxy skin to 3 lucky winners. But here's the thing, Samsung has made this process so convoluted that even their own premium support doesn't know what's going on. Now, I got my Note 9 from Samsung.com 2 days early. Now, I unboxed the device live in front of hundreds of people live on the stream, and I tried to unlock the 15,000 V-Bucks and Galaxy skin because I live stream Fortnite. I want that Galaxy skin as soon as possible because it increases your viewers. And on top of that, it's a really cool skin and I just want to have it. You know, I'm a big Fortnite player. I want the coolest looking skin and honestly a very exclusive skin. I think it's a great idea that Samsung had here. It's just how they're releasing it to players is the issue. At this point, I don't even know if I'll be able to even give away these skins and V-Bucks. Let me explain exactly what happened. So here I am live on the stream and I go to do the Samsung Shop app, which is normally where you do the promotional deals from Samsung. You go to your inbox, there's a message there about the promotional deal. You say, yes, I'm eligible, then you sign up. Well, when I hit the button to see if I was eligible, it actually said that this device is not eligible for the promotional deal, which made absolutely no sense because I selected the V-Bucks promotional offer when I pre-ordered the device. So I went ahead and called their premium support, which handles these promotional deals. And after being on hold for a while and then talking to someone for a long time, they've essentially said, we have no clue what to do. They even went to their manager. They said that we have no clue. They said to try again in a few hours, which I did repeatedly over and over throughout the day. I uninstalled the Samsung Shop app, reinstalled it, checked to see if I was eligible. It kept saying I was not eligible.
So, sir, I have coordinated with our experts regarding this. And according to them, there's a lot of customers who's actually trying to use the application. And that's the reason why we're having some difficulties, but they're already working on it. So we're expecting that it will be fixed anytime soon. So I would like you to please try again later.
So this morning I tried it again. It still didn't work. I called them again and I proceeded to remain on hold for 56 minutes before someone answered. I literally called them, waited, went to Best Buy, picked up the 3 Note 9s that I pre-ordered from there, came back to my house before someone answered the phone, which is absolutely absurdly ridiculous. Now, the person that answered knew where I needed to go to pursue the deal, in the Samsung Shop app at least. When I explained that it said that I was not eligible, they didn't know what was going on, so they decided to escalate me to a new department. So I proceeded to wait on hold again for about another 15 minutes. Now, when this new e-commerce person answered, they actually knew less than the first person that I talked to, so I re-explained the whole thing. They went and put me on hold for another 15 minutes. I've been on the call for an hour and a half at this point.
Okay, give me a second. Let me look into the details as to what can be done here. That's kind of weird because you definitely have the item in the order. So let me see how we can get about this, okay?
Okay.
We need a couple of minutes to look into the details. Maybe the police will put your phone on hold for like a minute or a couple of minutes, please.
Yep. They go to talk to their managers and get the lowdown on what I should do. I asked to speak to one of their managers as well.
I don't have exact information. As far as I know, what I got is that you will receive an email. And this is for all the customers who have V-Bucks in their order. You will receive an email to your email address, which will guide you on how to take advantage of that promotion.
Okay. All right, well, if that's the best we can do for today, that's the best we can do, I guess. So essentially what she's telling me is that Samsung has not told anybody about how to redeem the offer. It's kind of all hearsay. You go to different YouTube videos, different people tell you to do different things. There's nothing indicating in the box what I need to do. There's nothing that I could find online officially on what to do. The only way I found out was by talking to the Samsung rep and from people in my live stream chat telling me, hey, go click this, go click this. At this point, I still haven't received an email from Samsung, even though it's been over 2 days since I've received the phone in the mail. The only resources I managed to find were random YouTube videos, which weren't actually telling me the right things anyway, so. And then of course I wasn't eligible anyway, and Samsung was unable to tell me why or fix it. Samsung has dropped the ball so much that I've talked to 3 different reps here. I've been escalated to different departments, and no one knows what needs to be done to even unlock the skin or the 15,000 V-Bucks. Now, when I got home with the Note 9s from Best Buy, I loaded Fortnite on one of them, and the first thing it said was I needed to play 3 games of Fortnite in order to unlock the Galaxy Skin Bundle. Now, the Galaxy Skin Bundle is not clear. It does not say if the 15,000 V-Bucks are bundled in with the Galaxy Skin or if it's literally just the Galaxy Skin itself. So that means that there are 2 completely different things, and Premium Support knew nothing about the whole play 3 games of Fortnite to unlock the Galaxy Skin. They literally clueless about this. So I decided to try to log into Fortnite and play some games on my secondary account to try to get at least one of my accounts to have the skin and the V-Bucks. But when I did that, it literally said you're not allowed to log in because it's a closed Android beta. Would you like to sign up to be on the wait list? So at this point, the device that I ordered from Samsung.com says that I'm not eligible, and Fortnite is not playable on the phones from Best Buy. As far as I know, I have no Galaxy Skin or V-Bucks coming my way. Overall, the way Samsung is doing this promotional deal is A, convoluted. They've not communicated to their own support staff about how the Galaxy Skin would be distributed. When I ran into issues with eligibility, they couldn't fix it. They didn't know what was wrong. The wait times on their premium support was absurdly long. In my mind, this whole issue could have been resolved by simply including a coupon code inside the box with the Note 9 that gave you the 15,000 V-Bucks and unlocked the Galaxy Skin for one account. To me, that would be a far more simple solution and an easier one across the board for everybody. At this point, I will still be honoring my 45,000 V-Buck giveaway, but I might not be able to give away the Galaxy Skin because I don't want to have to ask people for their username and password and then play the game on this device. If the users trust me with their username and login, I will try to give them the skin by logging in and playing the game on these devices, but I'm not gonna force anyone to give me their username and password. Overall, I just feel so frustrated with this whole situation, and I feel bad because I might not be able to honor my promise because Samsung has done such a terrible job honoring theirs. That's it. I just wanted to share my frustration and my experience trying to get this promotional deal from Samsung. If I get any updates on this whole story, I'll update the video description and the top comment down below to let you know if it's been resolved or what Samsung's response is. We'll see you guys in the next one. Brandon out.